Some people suggested you might be Satoshi Nakamoto. You've previously said you're not. Let me ask. You're not, for sure. Would you tell us if you were?
Yes. Like, it seems as though, like, Nick Szabo, probably more than anyone else, responsible for the evolution of those ideas. He seems to be the one more responsible for the ideas behind Bitcoin than anyone else.